We're in Heilbronn, in beautiful Heilbronn, and we're doing a workshop on field experiments. And yes, I'm super happy to be here because it was my first field experiment, but I really like the interaction with all the others.
Field experiments have become one of the leading methods to identify causal relationships in economics, business and social science as a whole.
So at the moment, I'm working on a few projects related to job search advice. So we are interested in seeing how well we can advise job seekers to find new jobs.
The aim of the workshop on field experiments in economics and business is to bring together world-class field experimentalists here at the TUM campus in Heilbronn. We present our work to each other and engage in stimulating discussions.
We're interested, and one of the things I'm seeing is that even if we solve some of the problems that we think are out there, like finances or their academic preparedness, we still find that there's this residual part we can't explain. And that residual part we can't explain, I think it's really related to, you know, other factors that students have, be it their mindset, the way they learn, the background.
I will present one paper here on recycling, getting people to recycle more of their household waste, and how you can basically use monetary incentives and also social norms, nudging to affect that behavior.
So most of my research focuses on the topic of how people form beliefs and how people engage in different behaviors to shape the beliefs of others.
What we do is we provide parents with information about how to apply for childcare, and in this way we help them to get a slot in childcare, and we see that mothers are taking up work more often or work more often full time.
The broad applicability of field experiments is also reflected in the workshop's program. The topics which are covered span from labor and education economics, over public economics, gender, political economy, all the way to business and organizational economics.
Of course, we need resources, and that's very important, and the logistics of conducting this type of work are sometimes complicated, but I think there's a lot of promise in this type of work.